Hello, I'm Darren Henry. It's the 23rd of March. I'm here with Jean Briggs, who is the president of the Shrewton and District Women's Institute. Jean, what are we doing here today?
We're clearing and cleaning the village. This is our spring clear up. We hope we don't find litter, but if we do, we clear it up. We do the road signs. We make our village as attractive as we possibly can, and we do it twice a year.
Thank you, Jean.